A side-by-side four-wheeler swiped this past weekend, and now the Shelby County Sheriff's Office needs our help finding it. This is what they're looking for right now. They say it happened on Saturday overnight. The Sheriff's Office tells KETK News it was taken from a house on Highway 7 west of Center. If you know anything about this theft or notice anything suspicious, call deputies right away. New model started around $40,000. Yikes, no wonder they want it.